Hey everybody, and welcome to part 22 of Ratchet and Clank Future Tools of Destruction. So in this episode, we're doing some more backtrack, and I thought, why not come to the pirate base? I thought, why do Igliac twice in a row, you know? So, yeah, we're here. Doesn't seem like the gold bolts are going to be that hard to get. I do believe we're missing the hollow plan here, though. So that's something we can do. And actually, you know what? We'll upgrade our weapons. Alpha Cannon, Plasma Stalker, Nitro Reaper, the Judicator. You know what? How much is it? Might as well fully upgrade that weapon. There we go. The Nitro Reaper is fully upgraded. Let's see. Nano Swarmers definitely need to be upgraded. Definitely. There we go. With the, zero Kelvin laser diode. That'll be something nice to pick up. Oh, 1800 for damage. Definitely have to wait to get all that. So anyways, looks like we have to go to the left to go get that bolt. And the bolt looks like it's straight ahead. Oh yeah. If you say so, game. Ah, bats! Was not expecting there to be bats. Weak enemies, but they're still there nonetheless. Alright, so yeah, it's around here that we need to go. I'm assuming this lowers this, right? So yeah, we want to just... Oh my god, why didn't I just think of this? All we do is destroy them. And then we go back up. And here's the gold bolt. Oh god, I almost died. That was easy. Pretty sure this isn't worth my... Wow, coming back for bolts is worth nothing. Okay, anyways. And we gotta go back. So, we'll go back this way. Actually, you know what? Screw it. We'll just die. Like I said, dying to backtrack is a lot faster, because guess what? We'll be back to our ship. The pirates aren't here anymore, are they? Oh yeah, the fact that the pirates are still here makes no sense, but I think it's kind of funny. Wait, you know that I'm using the magnet launcher? That's kind of cool. Well, I can collect raritanium this way, so... Yay! Okay, we gotta continue this way for quite a ways. I do apologize for all this backtracking lately. Oh my god, how the hell did I miss that? Okay, apparently my wrench is now powerful enough to one-shot them. So apparently while your armor upgrades, so does your, I guess, wrench damage? I don't know. Not really what I wanted to use, but... I'll just put out a nano-swarmer pile. Because, yes, Planet Fastoon is the final planet of the game. So it's going to get a little... Ooh, preemptive strike. Okay, did not know that was going to be a thing, but sure. And literally just free money. I love how they keep giving you the free money and stuff, even after you were here. Boom. Okay. Don't want to fall down there because I really don't want to have to backtrack even more than I have to. Here, just destroy them again. Ow. Okay, we're getting close to there. Luckily. And we'll just use some more razor claws. Boom. Oh god, this weapon is like good and all, but at the same time it feels like it's way too slow. I know I've brought that up before, but come on, guys. You gotta agree with me on that, that this weapon upgrades way too slowly for what it is. Like, yeah, you're gonna be able to use this on the final boss, my butt. Okay, so gold bolt is still a ways. Oh, yay, Slim Kirby uploaded a Pokemon trading card game episode. I love that LP of his. It's only on part 3, but I still love it. Oh, you know what? Here, get some double XP for it. Not like it's really helping. Oh, that's the doorkeep, right? Yeah, I didn't come back here with the the pirate guys. Or it's technically a Hollow Guys, but it's just the pirate edition. Oh, come on, guys. You guys are just evil. Oh. Woo! That was actually pretty fun, I'm not gonna lie. I don't mind using the melee weapons after all. No. I wanted to go into here. There we go. Pirate door key. Alright, let's dance. This is gonna be easy because this is technically a beginning one, right? I believe it's like a beginning one. Maybe not. Oh. Maybe it is a bigger one. Oh, no, nah, it's about average size, I guess. There we go. Isn't there like a weapon in another game called like the Tesla Claw? No, it's the Tesla Spikes. I believe that's in the third game in the series. Oh, I'm up here now, apparently. Oh, the gold, I get where the gold bolt is. I remember all these guys up here. Might as well take them all down. Ain't nothing over there. Ain't nothing over there. And I believe we just have the hollow plan that we need to get. Woohoo! There's the gold bolt. Sweet. Okay. With that... Oh, there's a gold bolt over there. But I think the Hollow Guys is up over there, so I think we still have to travel. Though, I don't believe bosses come back, so we don't have to do a boss or anything again. Oh, hey, big guy. Oh, yeah, you can't actually melee them. Let's forget that. Like, they're easy to kill and don't do much anymore, but can't melee them, that's for sure. Come on, bring on the pirates. You cheated, you shot me, and oh, finally, V2. Jeez. Okay, that was cheap, dude. Not saying it's difficult to deal with them, but it was still cheap. Yeah, just like a weapon vendor over here, but still need to continue on. In we go. Oh, I'm like, what? It just puts you down here automatically. I'm like, I thought I died. Alright, well, what are we at? For location. We need to get over there. Oh yeah, we have to ride the ship, right? I believe that's what we have to do.
Hey, stole from the captain.
Yeah, I stole from the captain a long time ago. You don't even know what's going on anymore, guys. There we go. Believe we're nearing the one that I actually want to get to. Once that happens, then we can leave this planet. Oh, hey there, guys. Wow, I didn't even realize that actually hit them. Now, this weapon actually does level up decently on these guys, surprisingly. For how technically early in the game they are. Okay, guys. You have this coming. Again. I'm technically your leader, but... Whatever, y'all just attack me, right? Now, for some reason, I'm pretty sure I didn't go in here. You know what, I'll just do that. Like, I'm pretty sure I didn't go over here. Because there's clearly a chest right there. Though, oh, yep, there it is. Perfect. Perfection. Perfection at its finest. I'm like, can I leave this area, please? Oh, man. There we go. Can I, like, just leave? Like, do I honestly have to stay? Thank you. My claws are now red. Should honestly get, like, double XP when they're like that, too, but... Oh, great, we can't kill this guy. So I'll just use nano swarmers. Jan, destroy you. Ah, you're frozen. Goodbye, guys. I'm gonna eat a blue whale while waiting for this to hurry up. Oh. Where'd you come from, guys? Yay! Yeah, that makes sense. Walk the plank, have a wonderful day. Oh, they do keep their... It does keep its progress in the damage meter. Oh, God damn it. God damn it. Yeah, I get it, you're a good shot, bro, but that's kind of annoying. Yeah, I'm pretty sure there's no gold bolt in here. Like, I'm pretty damn sure we already got the gold bolt. Like, just going around here and all. Yeah, I'm pretty sure this is one of the ones we got. Or there was an invisible gold bolt. Okay, pretty sure we got all the gold bolts already. I don't know why it's doing that. But... like, okay, we gotta go down to Ardolus. Yeah, see, there's only three. There wasn't four or five. Alright, well, we'll try and get this gold bolt again. Let's do it. Woohoo! Wish we could skip this. Oh, never mind. Didn't really take much.
Clank, hop on that turret!
So yeah, let's see. Okay, let's see if we can get the gold bolts. I just hope we don't have to fight the boss over or anything. That would be very annoying if we had to. Yeah, we just have to hit those glowing clusters, remember. I guess if anything goes bad, we can just let them destroy us, right? There we go, big guy's destroyed. Can we switch back now, Ratchet? Please? I don't want to be Clank anymore. Oh man, I missed that. I know it's just Raritanium, but Raritanium is still beneficial to us. Oh, how the hell did that steal me? Steal? Oh my god, I just repeated what he said. How the hell did that hurt me, is what I meant to say. There we go, just destroy everybody. There we go, destroyed most of them. Actually, I think I got them all. Oh man, they disappeared. I always take damage from them for some reason. I don't know why. Now we got some more Raritanium coming up. That's good. There we go. There's another gold bolt cluster. I don't know what you call them. This guy's just got a laser. Doesn't really seem too difficult to avoid. Oh, hang on, my computer was trying to fall asleep on me again. Oh, we got the purple guys. Well, these guys actually don't seem tough at all. These guys just all have shields on. Nah, I don't have the treasure. I just have Grog. It's always funny coming back to these because technically speaking, you're their leader. There we go, we got another one of them. Do Don't know if it tells us right now or at the ending. I'm hoping we got them all. We have some more nanotech clusters. Breaking through. Damn it! I have to die. Let's die.
He's taking out our harvesters, Captain.
Really? I'm not gonna die? Come on, just die already. Man, how hard is it to die, Ratchet? Man. I'm taking him out with my head. Can I, like, just die? Please? Come on, guys, shoot me. Thank you. There we go, let's just let him destroy us. Perfect! Now I think... Okay, perfect, we're back here. And I don't think you have to do it all in one take, so that's good. Because it doesn't look like the other one has, like, appeared there. So yeah, the next one's coming up pretty soon. There we go, we got it. We got the gold bolt. Now can I, like, leave this? Leave combat. Perfect. So now we should have, technically speaking... No, not there. Alright. Yep, the gold bolt is technically gone, so perfect. Let's go get the two gold bolts on Rikon 5, let's go! And here we go, the lava refineries of Rikon 5. Okay, let's see. Gold bolt over there, and gold bolt way over there. So looks like wherever, excuse me, Ratchet was facing is the way we need to go. So this way. Man, this is so slow. I do apologize for having to do that one spot twice. I will be editing this video a lot, though, so you guys can expect that. And can you, like, get down? Oh, well, that was very buggy, but sure, we'll go with that. Pretty sure this is the way we need to go. Yeah, this is the way we need to go, definitely. I'm pretty sure that I pretty much spent my entire time investigating this area, so... I'm surprised I didn't find everything here. Okay, so the gold bolt is still this way. I don't like how the camera's so zoomed out here for some reason. There's literally nothing in there. Gold bolt is above us. Okay, gold bolt is above. Oh, right there. Oh! I think it was because I didn't have the boots yet, right? That was my reasoning. I couldn't get that. Never mind. Like, I'm... Wait, maybe it's not above me. Oh, no, maybe it is. Or it's actually in the building. It's in here. Can you not... Why does he keep grabbing onto every ledge he possibly can find? So yeah, we're definitely seeing gold in these next few episodes. Okay, now... The other one's way over the yonder. I don't think I have to go this way, though. I don't think going this way really benefits me in any circumstance, so we just gotta die in the lava. Apparently he drowns in lava just like he drowns in regular water. Oh wait, wrong way. I need the gyro cycle, I believe. Yep. Yeah. Boom. Normally I don't complete games like this, but I definitely feel like it today. I don't know why, but I think I'm gonna record like 6 episodes of this game. Oh, a rare titanium chunk. Can you hurry up? All that waiting just for this, eh? Alright, well, we got this.
Will give you an instant speed burst.
Oh, I can't cut you off? I wouldn't have known that. I've literally done this, what, every time possible? I don't think there's another segment of this ever. And yeah, I believe we go down another tunnel. Yep. Yeah, we're getting there. Yeah, see, I think we land over there somewhere. Or we get there via gyro cycle. Alright, this part is just literally... You know what? Screw it. I'm just gonna go through it. Yeah, that rhymed. Wait, what's up here? Oh yeah, let's try and go in there. Oh, I think that was probably the way I came from, right? Like, we're nearly where we need to go. That's the thing. Blink! Like, if you guys notice... Oh, come on! Yeah, just instant death. Betcha we gotta go do the entire... Oh, never mind. Again, I don't know why I'm waiting. Being patient has got us nowhere, and yeah, never mind, that was the way we came from. Like, I need to get over there. Okay, I don't think there's anything in here, though. Like, I don't think those ones work anymore, do they? Okay, let me see. Just collecting a bunch of rare titanium that I probably will never need. Wait, this might actually lead us over to that island. Yeah, it is. So the gold bolt is somewhere on this island. It just doesn't show up as an island for a bit for some reason. Yeah, it says the gold bolt is like right... Oh, it was... We came here before too, that's the sad part. We came here before. Oh, that is just a joke, right? So anyways, let's take the teleporter. Now where do we need to go next? In we go. Festoon, Riken, Planet Sargasso. We have 2 gold bolts and a hollow plan, so let's go. Our final hollow plan should be on Festoon. Now, remember when I said there was literally nothing there? Well, the only time you can get the items are once, you know, you unlock the final, I guess, boss fight, pretty much. So anyways, guys, in the next episode, we'll continue our search for the goodies on Planet Sargasso. See you guys next time.